Right, so I'm ready. I've got some images ready for my journaling by 5 minutes step. I'm going to spread them out a little bit along here. Excuse me. I'm going to grab my timer, 15 minutes. I've got a glue stick. Right, are we ready? Go. I do have some words also, but I'm going to do that separately, I think. Just get the images down. This image is to stuck together. The glasses came out of like an advert booklet for Specsavers. And I just thought they were so jazzy. Right. This is a picture from a magazine that we get in Nottingham. It's of Green's Mill, which is also in Nottingham. And the Nottingham skyline. This is very beautiful, I think. Yep. Now, what else have we got? Kitty cat. If I don't run out of glue, ooh, I might do. It's pretty sticky. Oops. Calendar. This is a stamp that I stamped coloured with my chameleon pens. This is a very colourful page. Let's see. Why not? Oops. calendar. Image that I colored with pencil crayons. Last one. I'll put this bird on this page as well. How long have we got? Ah, ages. So, let's add some words. This one says switch off and chill out. Confidence. I've not got enough words for all the pages, but I'm gonna go have a look at what quotes and things I've got. That one for me definitely stroll down memory lane, because I used to live right near that. When Milam used to go up there with children and all that. city. Scissors. I had a pair of scissors somewhere. I had lots of pairs of scissors. And they're all gone. Right, I'll stick that there for a minute. I'm gonna. Maybe that one for there. I might cut it for a little bit. Maybe art and soul with this guy. Okay. Let me find my scissors and some more quotes and we'll be back. Okay, so let's go back through and I'm going to zoom in just a little bit so that you can see a bit better. Okay, so we've got this little chat with Switch Up and Chill Out. And then we've got my lady with the snazzy glasses. Smile with confidence. Let me zoom out a little bit, sorry. There we go. Yeah, where are you? Smelled good. Draw down memory lane. I've just put curiously for this one. A lot of these pages are going to need a lot of doodling and things. And then we've got Adventure Awaits with this little fella. Still can't see, can we? I've just lost the lid to my footstick. Stay Wild, Moonchild. Radiant. And then I've used a couple of Marta stickers here. Listen to your heart and creativity is you. Another Marta sticker. I put this one down here first. This is one of Tim Holtz's small chats or something like that. Miscellaneous. And then I found this one. Create, eat, sleep, repeat. And then a wonderful creature. Some of these might need a little bit of help to stick on. It's on the wax paper, you see, it doesn't want to stick. That's fine, you can just use a bit of glue. says, I thought I was in a bad mood, but it's been a few years now, so I guess this is who I am now. That's a Tim Holtz one. I can't remember what it's called, Snarky or something like that. I like it because I'm very self-guessed on myself, so. Then we've got our Shine Bright. Life's Too Short. The Pretty Little Birds Chirped. That's another Tim Holtz from the small chat or whatever it is. Is this from the Snarky? I have absolutely no desire to fit in. And the small chat again, Learning to Fly. Surround yourself with good people. And Less is More. Forecast for today, unproductive with a chance for a nap. This again is the Snarky ones. You get the black on the black ones at the back. They see the same as the white ones. But. And then Art and Soul. And the next video will be to add doodles and things. I'm not very good at doodling, but we'll do it. I need to relax and just do it. So I hope you enjoyed this. Yeah, I got through it quite a lot faster than I thought I would. The longest part was finding the words at the end. yeah. So, thank you for watching, and I will see you again soon. Bye, guys.